Adurin is actually the first boss you'll face in Mortal Shell during the tutorial area, and you're actually going to face him several times throughout the game. But the strategy here in order to beat him in the tutorial or in any of the fights you do with him is basically the same. You want to back away until he attacks and hardens at the same time. Let him finish that animation, run in and attack him, harden, attack him a couple more times, and then roll away and just wait for his harden to come off cooldown and repeat this process. If you do it correctly, you won't ever get hit by this boss. There are actually 3 mortal tokens you can get if you do need some healing for this fight or you're having trouble with this strategy. There's the one you pick up for the tutorial that it's right in front of you, and there's a couple hidden around before the boss fight, so make sure you find them if you need a little bit extra healing because you can't seem to get the strategy perfectly. So if you get those and you use this strategy, you should be just fine in this fight.